1, 2, 3, 4.
Delete,
go back.
Like, I registered in the back of my mind. I heard they're saying 1, 2, 3, 4. And I was like,
yeah.
For some reason, I didn't click until you said that. I was like, holy cow, yeah, she just counted up to 4.
She knows how to count up to 4 now.
She knows how to count to 4?
You did it correctly earlier, Sophia. Yeah, you did. Look at this gold spoon. And then they have rose gold. Yeah.
What's your email?
She's inside a basket. She's still there. All these baskets. Sophia! Sophia! That's so pretty. And we're over here. Oh, 400. It's heavy though. Oh, they have a piano, a keyboard. Look at this.
Wow! Okay, so we found this shop here. What's it called? World Market? That's really fun.
It's over there.
I don't even know what this is. Where is it? Where is this? A lot of greasy looking stuff, but nice stuff too. I took a lot of video clips earlier. I'll just hold Sophia right here. Look at Sophia today! Look at Sophia today! She got pigtails. They're good from this side. Yeah. Look! And she found Hello Kitty snacks there. She's eating it right now. Yeah! Yummy? Just holding her because we're just going to Target, which is probably just 2 blocks away from here. Just over there.
Yeah. World Market. It was fun.
They have a lot of different products from all over the world. Well, I didn't see any from Philippines though. I saw some from Japan, Vietnam. You see some Korean products too?
Some Vietnamese soup.
Yeah, Vietnamese. What else? I still add a word. Ethiopian? Yeah, Ethiopian. They have Ethiopian products there. Coffees. Yeah. There's
rice. You know what they have? A bag.
Oh, that's so cute.
Sophia. No, don't go up there. Sophia. No? You gotta return it. This is what Sophia does at Target. Too young. Wait when you have a little boy, hon. How is it, Sophia? First ever Starbucks. Yummy?
Hey, do you drive anyone back in seasonal?
Are we buying this?
Yeah. This is what we got from the World Market. We got some, how do you say this? Lavazza?
Yeah.
Italian coffee for our Keurig. How much was this? Oh, just mochi in general, but this one is not cold. Can I put it on the freezer? That one is taro and this one is red bean. Get two flavors. Oh, cacao, 70% cacao. Kale, cacao. Chocolate. Oh, Nick got two chocolates. You get two or three? Or four? Four?
It's hard to find.
The miso. So we get four miso soup. We get this one. So, oh, we got the mix and white. So two white and two mix. Two and three. And then we also got a water bottle. It looks really cool. Looks like it's for hiking. Because they have this right here. Attached to your belt. And then, oh, another chocolate. Oh no, the other one got melted and crushed. So orange peel and vanilla. Four chocolates. And then I found this one there. Mango creamy soda. Only got one. It's a product of Japan. They have everything there. Got some panko breadcrumbs. And I got some udon. I don't know if these are like instant udon, but yeah, I think these are instant udon. 3 minutes microwavable. Got oriental flavor and wow. Got chicken flavor. Sanukia. For Sophia, she really liked this one. The dolly, honestly cute. I think it's like $15 for 2 plus, but she's close to two. Like that set. Oops. And this one right here. Click and catch. Gonna go now. Fun to eat.